Today in the garden, our only agenda is watering. I did the math. The bed's about 46 inches by 46 inches. If I wanted 1 cubic inch of water to cover that entire area, that would take around 2,100 cubic inches of water. In essence, that's just shy of 10 gallons. So what I'm going to do is water each of the main quadrants with 2 gallons of water. That'll be just shy of if it got 1 inch of rain in the real world. Hopefully that'll work out okay. I'm using the same recycled bottle tops to cover and protect the plants that have already grown. I'm not hearing any drainage, and I'm not seeing any worms, so hopefully the watering was deep enough, but we'll just have to see how time pans out. See you next time. Thanks for watching.